airborne information, Mike 1700 Zulu. Wind 2-9 or 2-1-0. Visibility, 6. Sky condition, 2,800 feet scattered, 4,900 feet scattered. Temperature, 6. Dew point, 10. QNH tree, 0.33. ILS runway, 2-3 in use. Landing and departing runway, 2-3. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft, read back, hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have Mike.
Glasgow ground, Cappy Bert 1872 with Mike request taxi for takeoff, touch and go.
Cappy Bert 1872 taxi, to land halt short of runway 2-3 via taxiway Mike Golf South of Bravo. Contact tower on 118.805 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 2-3 using taxiway Mike Golf Alpha Bravo Cappy Bert 1872. Glasgow ground, Cappy Bert 1872 requesting pushback.
Cappy Bert 1872 pushback request accepted.
Glasgow ground, Cappy Bert 1872 requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
Cappy Bert 1872, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Glasgow ground, Cappy Bert 1872 requesting pushback tug to push the aircraft straight.
Cappy Bert 1872, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Glasgow ground, Cappy Bert 1872 requesting the end of pushback.
Cappy Bert 1872 request to end pushback received.
flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
Glasgow Tower Capybird 1872 ready for touch and go at runway 23.
Capybird 1872 QNH 3.0.3 6.2.8.2 at 12. Left touch and go approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 23.
Cleared for takeoff runway 23 Capybird 1872.
1500.
1872, wind 282 at 12. Clear to land runway 23.
Clear to land runway 23, Cappy Bird 1872.
Flight attendants, please prepare for takeoff.
$2,500.
Easy flight, 14, go around.
$2,500.
88 heavy follow the Airbus A20N on final. Wind 282 at 12.
1000.
Clear to land runway 23. Clear to land runway 23 Speedbird 1488 heavy.
Cappy Bird 1872.
Cleared to land runway 23 Flyer 87.
Glasgow ground Cappy Bird 1872 request taxi to the gate.
Cappy Bird 1872 taxi to gate 3, 2 using taxiway Echo Golf November.
Taxiing to gate 3, 2 via taxiway Echo Golf November Cappy Bird 1872.